What's up, you guys? After Cherry Axion, today I'm going to be reacting to some more of the originals. So it's been a bit since we watched some originals. We had like a couple of weeks of the Vampire Diaries. So this is exciting. This is episode 5, titled Red Door. Let's get into it. Elena? Catherine? Mom?
Have you forgotten where you are, son?
I like a good crossover!
Were you dreaming about ripping apart when you woke earlier? Was it your new little plaything, Haley? Or was it someone else? I want you to leave behind the grotesque savage vampirism has made of you. Take the body of a mortal, and we can all be happy again. Start over.
You do know you're entirely demented, don't you?
A sweet young widow from our village who caught your eye when you were still human. You remember her, of course. How could you forget the first girl to ever steal your heart? She of mystical blood. The doppelganger. Tatia.
I did nothing but love that woman until the day you took her life.
I know that's what you believe. Which is
another one.
Precisely why you are here. All women envy her.
Oh.
All men want
her. Oh my god! Elena!
But she only had eyes.
I mean, not really.
For one.
Just as you are fated to love another.
Okay.
And you? Fated to watch from the shadows. The noble martyr. Fate does not dictate my heart's leisure. I was fated to throw myself on a pyre after my husband died in battle, but I did not. I chose to live, and I chose to give my heart once more.
So they're both in love with the same...
I choose you, Elijah.
Doppelganger.
And you choose to have our first kiss where your mother slaughters the pigs. Not very romantic.
You're just kissing his brother.
I'm
not shocked.
Seems once fit.
Oh, hello, darling. Back to huff and puff and blow the house down.
You know, it's funny how often a person's sharp tongue can end up cutting their own throat.
Klaus, he's just a kid. Give him a break.
Yeah, she's right. You know, you might want to try a bit of lavender under your pillow. Does wonders for stuck-up pillocks with anger issues.
Hey. Shut it.
I promised not to kill Davina. I said nothing of this insolent sod.
Klaus, come on.
Fine.
Thank you.
Go get the car. Let's take her to hospital. Unless, of course, it's your family business. You know, ever since my dinner with my mother and Finn, I've been wondering when you might make an appearance. Cole.
Then the jig is up. Hello, brother.
It's not that I begrudge you hitching a ride back to the land of the living. It's just that you're making all the wrong friends.
I like that it's all out in the open.
And I've half a mind to Cammy.
Oh yeah, he took it up. Didn't he? Or woke up or something.
Be really useful. If you woke up about now, I've kicked a few familial hornets' nests. We really need to scout.
Did you have to do that?
I despise voicemail.
He's joined Mother's linking and sire bond spells in reverse. It's quite clever, really.
What's she using as a binder?
I'm not sure. Still trying to work that one out.
Work harder.
Mother needs Klaus alive and connected.
Once I feed, I shall be restored. Not on you. You, my dear, are leverage. Once I threaten to dismember you in front of him, Klaus will hesitate. And in that moment of weakness, I shall end him.
This is crazy. The two of you going round and round trying to kill each other. You're obsessing over the death of someone whose fatal flaw is he was fathered by another guy.
Hush! You are the enabler of the weak.
Use Kandaharu as a binder. Where'd you find that?
Klaus?
Angry bloke with a deadly aim. Yeah, yeah. Smashed the place up and then he left.
Where'd he go?
To hunt down your pet serial killer friend. Listen, not to be Mr. Judgmental here, but I'm starting to question the company that you keep.
Why isn't this working?
Sit down, right? Out for quite a long time. Maybe that's got something to do with it here. Have some water.
No, you don't understand. If Michael's free, he can kill Klaus. And then my friends died too.
I went to the compound thinking he'd be there.
Really? Thought you always have tabs on him.
I mean, we haven't really been on the best terms lately. He wouldn't just disappear, though.
Last I knew, he was gonna keep the wolves distracted. Your boy Oliver was gonna help him.
I could...
Brother.
What am I? How many?
Six. Slaughtered six villagers, brother. Father is beside himself with rage. It seems this affliction can only be passed by a certain kind of conception.
And do our siblings share this affliction? Do you share this affliction?
How would you know? You haven't killed anyone yet.
He's not my father, is he? Changes nothing for any of us. We are here for you, as we shall be always.
Tatya! Tatya!
I failed to see your point here.
I compelled Tati to forget what she saw, and she did.
I'm the one who loves you.
You knew how special she was. I always thought you would protect her, that she would be your wife, that one day I might call her daughter. Instead...
I didn't hurt her.
You've taught yourself to hide from who and what you are for 1,000 years.
I could not.
But you did.
Your mother asked for my blood.
Why are they now mentioning
nothing of the dark magic that would turn you into a monster.
Look at me. I'm not a monster.
No!
I said I will not hurt you. I don't want to.
Elijah.
Run.
You didn't want to hurt her. You loved her. But you couldn't fight what you had become. What I had turned you into. A predator. And she became your prey.
Enjoy the theatrics. They only delay the inevitable.
Well, perhaps we should hold off on this.
It's not just saying the spells backwards, it's changing the verb tense into...
Nemo, anus, animibus, canem, sanguino, the rest of duo. Like I said, pretty good at what I do. It's never paid to underestimate me either.
Okay. When did you learn how to be a witch? Hey, don't hurt her!
He told me I was naive. That I could never fathom how deep your hatred ran.
I didn't always hate him.
When Niklaus was born, I was overjoyed. I thought, this one has the eyes of a warrior. He will be worthy. But my hope was short-lived.
And when I found out that he wasn't really my son, my relief was glorious. But that passed with the knowledge that he was begat of a beast.
His mother's infidelity was not his fault.
Everything that followed was because of Niklaus's obsession with the wolves.
He ventured out to watch them turn under the full moon, and he took my youngest son, Henrik. He was He turned my entire family against me, and yet you defend him.
You turned your whole family against
me. Desperately tried to convince him not to kill you. That the bloodshed in your family does not have to be an endless cycle. And after centuries on this earth, do you really not see that all of your violence is pointless?
Yeah!
What I could do with right now is some food.
You said you wouldn't.
Yes, I
don't fucking touch it.
And although the blood of a fawn barely makes for good fodder.
Don't fucking touch
it. In times of need,
stop it.
The devil eats flies.
I'm a tad busy. What is it, Haley?
Something has happened to Elijah. He was supposed to be our decoy last night, but now he's vanished. There's blood everywhere. Werewolf and vampire. There's a trail. I need you to help us track it.
Well, as much as I might like to help you find my brother, I have more pressing matters at the moment.
What's more important than your own brother?
My life. Davina had Michael on a magical leash, and it broke. Now Michael has Tunde's blade, the white oak stake, and Cammy. And if you do find my brother, please tell him I could do with a hand.
Stop chanting, I'll chant into your power.
Release me!
I've been wondering when you might make an appearance. Go.
You're one of them. Liar!
You don't disobey Mother Dearest without some consequences. Yes, she brought me back to life, but she's mad as a hatter. And that man you've made your pet, my father, well, he's more of a lunatic than she is.
What, you just unleash him?
You're the one who brought him back to life first.
I had him under control.
Yeah, right up until the point you didn't, which is when he threatened me. He wanted freedom, so I freed him.
But by the time you brought her to me, she was already dead.
You can't rewrite history.
No, I cannot. And I did not. Not until I had your consent. I told you that you were a good son, to let me take care of it, that I could help make it all go away. And then I said to you, you will not suffer from this memory or be tormented from the guilt of your misdeed. What goes behind that door shall stay there and be forgotten. I told you to clean yourself up. That if you were clean, no one would know what you are or what you've done. You created a place in your mind to put your victims. You began to believe that as long as your suit was immaculate and your hands clean, you could look in the mirror and tell yourself it's all okay. No one need know what's behind that red door. But 1,000 years is a long time, Elijah. The both of you, in new bodies, you will be alive again. You could give her a child to replace the one she lost.
You will not break me.
Oh, why though?
I am here to fix you all.
Why was this not an option before? Why is it an option now?
Leading power from a dark object is...
Oh no,
sweet.
She can't.
The cur,
she's okay, right?
Bitch. I'll make sure to drain the rest of her right in front of your eyes, just before you burn.
Don't do that. Stop.
Take my hands. Take my power. Channel me.
Not as weak as you remember, am I?
Hello? Ah! arms not bursting into flames? Is the power of the stake?
Burn!
Is that what they were doing?
I can't hold it!
Just trust me.
That's what
they were
doing.
Is this your doing, little witch? Then you will undo it. Return the power to the stake!
Where, I swear to God, I'll kill you myself.
You have a warrior's heart. Perhaps I'll keep it as a souvenir.
Yes! I mean, you tried.
Yeah, I wouldn't bet on it.
It's over, Michael. You're outnumbered. Are you going to beg for your miserable life?
You think having people makes you strong?
Yes.
It proves how weak you are.
You're lucky to be alive, young lady. You want to tell me what the hell you were thinking?
Can we not do this right now?
Am I going to embarrass you in front of your friend? Who the hell is this guy, anyway?
And we got to stop meeting like this, pal.
He's my friend, and he's helping me.
Help you do what? Wage war on Klaus and help me get killed in the process?
I just saved Klaus's life trying to protect you.
Yeah, from a psycho vampire hunter that you brought back to
All
life.
Right, enough.
What? I'm not afraid of him.
You want to get yourself killed?
I'm out to get even with Klaus, and you're gonna help me.
A moment longer and I would have been done for.
It's the least I could do for telling you not to kill that bastard the first chance you had.
Well, he hurt you. For that alone, I would kill him. I appreciate your assistance.
Well, hey, you die, I die. Just call me selfish.
Yeah, you die, a lot of people die. But Klaus, we have another problem.
You will reconsider my offer. A new life. A way to be freed of your demons. A chance at peace.
That's about enough of that, don't you think? I would have ripped her heart out, but she would have just body jumped.
I crave you. My hunger could overwhelm me.
Yeah, but she's a little bit stronger than you now.
Look at me.
Maybe. I don't know.
I'm not afraid.
Hello.
Let him dream.
Well, that was the original season 2 episode 5 titled Red Door. It was a really good episode. I can't believe they're like kind of I guess like they tickled with the idea of like staking Klaus and actually like staking him. I thought that was quite cool. And the way that they got around that was pretty cool as well. Because essentially he did kind of lose. But nobody died because of it. So it was like, it was shocking and it was good. I liked that. It's cool to see Nina! So does that mean that... So, Klaus was kissing her first, but then there was nothing to do with the triangle. I don't know. So, she's the wait, because the doppelganger. So does that mean that there was another Stefan around that time? Maybe Stefan was her husband that died. That died in some Viking war or whatever, and she was supposed to die. She mentioned that or something. That'd be kind of funny. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you in the next one.